Shelburne police investigating after someone was hit and killed in a pedestrian accident over the weekend. The crash happened at around 10 on Saturday night. Police responded to Shelburne Road near Sinosure Drive, and officials say a pedestrian was hit by a car and was pronounced dead on the scene by first responders. 44-year-old Adwin Mejia was killed. The crash is still under investigation. Anyone with information is asked to contact Shelburne police.
A Vermont State Police trooper back home.